Epic Rock Battle Parody! Harry Potter versus Percy Jackson!
I am a brave, spirited national leader, willing to risk my life for friends. I'd say the same for you, but you don't have parents. I'm the hero of Olympus, you're just a half-blood bitch. Hermione took my magic wand and gave it a lick. Are you and Ron together? That's very gay. You've got some great stories. Ha, JK. Abracadabra, Alakazam, Zam. I'll lock you with some shackles in the prison of Azkaban.
Bloody hell, we had an emo fag who thinks that he is all but best with his Uncle Zeus and his major dyslexia. You're just a little swaggot from the 2000s decade. You didn't know those Greek gods, but talk won't get you laid. Very funny that you say that Ron and I are together, but you got a good boy, you can't do better. I got Hermione Granger, she's right next to my face. Did I tell you that my wand wrecked your girlfriend with a chase?
You sick bastard, why did you diss my best friend? I think somebody's jealous because the magic stick don't stand. It took you 7 books just to kill a bad guy. And the one you trusted the most, haha, he had to die. Seriously, grow up, stop using fake card tricks. Your magic wand is probably 100 times bigger than your dick. I have to say that ginger fan of yours is indeed gay. So you two listen up, the closet is that-a-way.
Thanks for pointing the place where you and Percy pucker up. Even Luke has better looks than you two. So good luck. So you're a demigod, Percy? That sounds a bit made up. Are you sick ducks? The reason they're skeet in Hufflepuff's cup? My basilisk is slithering to Anna's chamber secrets. Harry, shall we abadacadabra these phonies?
Yes, let's.
Before we kill ya and be done with this, we just want to remind ya, the light from this spell will permanently blind ya.
Forward! Who's next? You decide! Big Rap Battle Birdies.